was 7 years old when I was told, pray to God so you can love your God. And when life got cold, I was told, pray to God so you can love your God. It was always my fault if I hurt. Praying somehow made it worse. But I've heard it said a new way, and I have hope for a new day. Love you, God, with every heartbeat. I've always wondered what it means. Adonai, our God is with me. So I'm gonna use my hands and feet. Loving God is loving others free. I've seen the flames and ashes too, so I'll move because I love my God. In the sound of pain, it rings like truth, so I'll move because I love my God. And when you hear them crying outside your door, let them know. They adopted Adonai Eloheha and have hope for a new day. Love your God with every heartbeat. I have always wondered what it means. Adonai, our God is with me. So I'm gonna use my hands and feet. Loving God is loving others free. Loving God is loving others free. And when you hear them crying outside your door, let them know they're not alone anymore. They are Adonai Eloheha and have hope for a new day. Love your God.